To the forest of darkness? There's a world of trouble. Why didn't you talk?
Thank you. Dr. Gill? Weren't you trapped in the wind forest?
That's right, Master Cock. We were trapped in the forest because you became the Chosen One.
Because of me?
Yes, Master Cock. Because you are trying to collect the four orbs. That's why we were trapped in the forest. But do not let it bother you. You are the Chosen One, after all. Do not worry about us.
I can't. Of course I worry.
No, Chosen One. Just go on ahead, trampling upon us, the Unchosen Ones.
I told you, I can't do that. I could only win with everyone's help. Just because I became the Chosen One, I can't just leave behind my friends.
Is that so? Then we shall rot away together here. Yes, let us all be destroyed together.
I'll never give in to darkness.
Show your power. The orb awaits a powerful righteous one.
Thank you. My holy God!
Dr. Gill!
I was jealous of the power of the Chosen One. One cannot become a hero by merely pursuing knowledge. What I did was crazy.
You weren't crazy. I'm sure everyone wanted to be the Chosen One.
After all, only one can be chosen, you know.
I don't like being envied, but still, I'm gonna fight no matter what you think. Dr. Gill, I'm gonna fight hard so you will approve of me.
Master Kahu, please do.
imagine that the heart of that mild-mannered Gil would be so full of jealousy. Sometimes the world is unbelievable.
But Dr. Gil said, please do. Hearing that, I somehow felt that I could do it.
Jealousy can interfere with success, but it can become powerful when it turns into a true love. Or something like that.
Hi! Gonna go at it today? Bring some cool beasts?